say shut the door now and lock it?
She's got a few stragglers. That girl's got a break the horse.
There, you went and locked the shit.
Alright, here's your first trick question. First trick question for the evening is, what is your final destination?
A truck stop in the sky.
Thank you.
here's the next question. If our final destination is heaven, how are we going to get there?
Truck.
I'm flying.
That's good.
I'm flying.
He's flying.
What does it say? We lift it up. Meet the sky. Fly.
Serve the Lord.
Fly.
He's flying. That's how he's getting there.
There's no elevator. I'm flying.
Gospel Airways.
Down.
Visualize with me if you will. flagging. The bells now ring.
Same thing, bro. God has spoken to me. You must heed the
You know, the Pharisees were always trying to trick Jesus up. I was always looking for an excuse to accuse him of being a false prophet. They're always trying to accuse him of being a magician. They never could really believe all these things that he was performing, these miracles that he was doing. He was going through the town, and the Bible was a place where he was saw this woman, and she was getting about ready to be stoned by the people in the town for adultery. And Jesus had this confrontation with, you know, said confrontation, this, I think a lot of the things he had were confrontations, but he was having this discussion with these men that were going to stone this poor woman to death. And the woman was laying, was sitting on the ground, and Jesus bent down, and he wrote something in the sand. And that's what the song is about, what he wrote in the sand. Drive down the road.